What a Trump or a Biden win would mean for the Middle East. CNN claim head over the Middle East as the US presidential election draw near the political fault lines that creates the regions quite them usual and political information appear to have subsided. But there leaves little more than the stabilization of the region had looking to Washington to see it a change in global leadership is off. It is an election that analysis and political says could change the political calculus of the Middle East. Major player from the fate of the iron nuclear deal of President Donald Trump, so-called deal of the country for Israel and Palestine, to the recent rise of unchanged authorism, the author of the race could have an impact on the issue shaping the region. Biden has promised to undo what many called the step of Trump force policies turning to avoid eyes to